And the winner is Al-Qadri Muhammad from Saudi Arabia.